Do what? There we go. See if I can go catch a fish somewhere. Yeah. I like the action on this frog. I just wish there was a fish to bite it. Huh? I'm down. Oh, I did. You know that place I was telling you about, Eagles Landing or Eagles Watch? There's plenty of like leaders and stuff, like 60 feet up in trees, because people just seem to cast straight up for some reason. Right. I wish I could cast. all the way out to them sticks. I cast all the wrong way that time. You know what? Probably. Yeah. It's too shallow that way.
Plus, it's constant rushing.
This is a good way to see the action. I just cast that onto the bank. Yeah. Nah. Whoa. Yeah, we need to be out there where that water's moving. Yeah. This was supposed to be the ice rod and saltwater video, but it has been raining a lot here, and you can't fish on the piers when it's raining due to safety reasons. And it's also been really, really cold, like really cold. It's 45 in my garage and probably another 15 degrees less outside, if not a little bit more than 15 degrees. But I hope y'all enjoyed, and if you made it to the end of this video, like it, hit subscribe, and click that bell. Yeah, somewhere in there. Present.